Huhu. So, last week was good. I got some tasks done, some long procrastinated tasks. Good for me. And I regained my advantage one chapter of ATTV. So great. I haven't written anything for my new project, but that's totally all right. It's just a project to funnel bonus energy into it if nothing other is in the queue. Two thumbs up for me. I have nothing special planned for next week. I still have one important administrative task. Yeah, it's getting tight, but I have to wait for a letter for it. But honestly, I ordered the letter too late. So it's my fault that it's so tight. But yeah, what can I do? It's good that I'm finally on the step that I ordered the letter, so when I get it, maybe then everything will solve itself and it will go really fast away. Last week was another WordStop. The topic was story structure, and I did a video on slice of life, but it didn't had many views for a WordStock video, just around 20. Maybe I was a bit too specific with my take on the topic. I'm not sure about it. I want to do a video this weekend as well. I have for a while now on my plan to do the international writing tag, and there are some other tags I'm interested in, so I hope to get to it this weekend, but you'll never know. Okay, you'll never know. I mean, it's not much planning has to go into a tech video, so I should be able to do it.
I've got an ultra cute reviewer on ScribbleHub. I woke up today to 14, I believe, new messages from VBS. I'm still a bit sleepy, so let's click on it. He counts the toast and toaster in every chapter and then adds it up. Oh, I think that's so awesome.
Good, see you next week. Bye bye. No, not see you next week. See you on the weekend for the tech. Bye bye.